Nobody can give this type of order. It is very unfortunate, unconstitutional, undermining the subversive and all this. I cannot accept all this. Even nobody can accept all this. So, but we need the service of Alapan Bandyopadhyay very badly. He retired, but I didn't allow him to leave Navanno, to leave our secretariat. So, the new chief secretary after his superannuation, Mr. Dibedi, the home secretary, have become the chief secretary, and home secretary Mr. Gopalika became the home secretary, and Alapan Bandyopadhyay, like him, a bright officer, I will not allow him to leave us finally. Chief secretary is okay. Today is the retirement day. It is his desire. He can take a decision. And I think he has the guts. He has the boldness. He has the honesty. He has the sincerity. And his name will be forever for the history of India, that how a bureaucrat is being victimized after his long services. And I allowed him to be chief advisor of chief minister. He will start his work from today itself. Tomorrow, because today is his retirement day, so I have already ordered. Charity begins at home. I want to give support to my bureaucrats and bureaucracy of this country and all of my government employees. And for that reason, a brave officer, a bold officer, an honest officer cannot be victims like this. And he didn't ask the extension. It is we ask for the greater interest of the people, for the greater interest of the Bengal. What is his fault? I don't understand. What is the reason? Only political, except the political vendetta? What is the reason? And that's why we have decided, I have decided, we want his service for pandemic, COVID pandemic, how he worked. Everybody knows that now we are safe. We are doing better. Because to work for COVID pandemic and to work for cyclone affected areas, he must give his service to me, his service to Bengal, his service to country, his service to poor people, his service to minorities, his service to SCSTs, his service to OBCs, his service to poor people, his service to weaker section, his service to COVID affected people, his service to cyclone affected people. That's why I ordered he will join with me as a chief advisor of chief minister. And additional also there is a charge, ATI also he will take care. So from tomorrow, he will start his work. I thought, and I will also give a reply, though I have given the reply later, they have written chief secretary, they have not replied to me. They have not replied to my letter. Even today, 31st, till now, they have written chief secretary, that letter what I have told you. It is not that chief minister they have written the letter. So I have not get my reply also for disagreement also, what they say clause 6, 6 clause 1. That also, this is their blunder. But we don't mind for this. We'll fight the battle, and our government is a poor people government. We'll work for the people. They cannot stop us to work for the pandemic, COVID pandemic people. They cannot stop us to work for the cyclone affected peoples, and they cannot stop the bureaucrats to spend their life with dignity and honor. I respect my chief secretary, ex-chief secretary, for his good services as an honest man, as a good man. Also in his past life, so his reputation, his family reputation, everybody knows. And now, I have given a note, see Alapan Bandyopadhyay IS, presently posted as Chief Secretary, West Bengal, and who belongs to 87 batch, retires on superannuation on 31st, 5th, 2021. He had performed excellently well during his entire service life in various posting and his service as Chief Secretary, especially during COVID-19 pandemic, Duare Sarkar, and during the West Bengal Assembly election 2021, has been our excellence, has been par excellence. In order to utilize his valuable experience, it is proposed that Shyamapon Bandyopadhyay may be appointed as Chief Advisor to Honorable Chief Minister with effect from 1-6-2021, from tomorrow, for a period of 3 years. Not 3 months, 3 years. The role of the Chief Advisor shall be to advise the Honorable Chief Minister on policy matters, on areas they may be assigned from time to time. Other terms and conditions of service may be decided in concurrence with the Finance Department. And whatever he will get, that also Finance Department have already decided, but I won't think that it is proper to say, but he may drop pay of rupees 2.5 lakhs, means 2.5 lakh plus other allowances as admissible to IAS officers from time to time, minus basic pension before communication plus DRNS relief as admissible from time to time. Other condition, the concurrence of the Finance Department, it will be decided. So I think I have finished. Do you have any reply for that?
Very active in the sector.
হ্যাঁ বলুন, আমি বাংলায় অনেকটা বলতে পারিনি, তার কারণ ন্যাশনাল চ্যানেল অনেক সময় ওরা মিথ্যে কথা বলে খাওয়ায়, যেমন দুপুরবেলায় খাইয়েছিল যে ওয়ার্ক আউট করেছে। শুনুন, পলিটিক্যাল লোকেরা ওয়ার্ক আউট করে মাঝে মাঝে ফর অবভিয়াস রিজন, বাট ব্যুরোক্র্যাটরা কখনো ওয়ার্ক আউট করে না। একটা ল মিনিস্টার মিসলিডিং করছে আউট অফ লতে গিয়ে, ইটস ভেরি ব্যাড।